TecQuipment's Process Trainer is an educational package that mimics industrial process engineering. The equipment consists of an experiment module, a control module, and TecQuipment's CE2000 software. Using water as the working fluid, the equipment allows safe, practical experiments on control of flow, liquid level, temperature, and pressure. The experiment module includes two loops linked by the heat exchanger in the process vessel. One loop is the heating loop, with a heater tank circulation pump connected to the heater exchanger coil in the process vessel. The other loop is a process and cooling loop, which begins in the reservoir through the circulation pump. Fluid can be cooled through the cooling radiator and fan, flow controlled with a proportional valve, before entering the process vessel. An external disturbance can be created in the process loop through the use of the bypass valve. Both the hot and the cool flow loops include flow sensors before entering the process vessel. Multiple thermocouples are also included around both loops to allow for measurement of temperature. Within the process vessel, students can control temperature, level of the liquid, and pressure within the vessel. The process vessel also includes a stirrer to give an even distribution of hot and cold water. The control module links the experiment module to provide access to the connections of each part on the experiment module. It includes a clear mimic diagram with switches and controls to allow manual control of the pump speed, cooler fan speed, heater power, and stirrer. It includes sockets and a built-in computer interface. This allows the students to link each part of the experiment module to a suitable computer for remote PID control and data acquisition. This sped-up experiment demonstrates how users can control the liquid level within the process vessel using TecQuipment's CE2000 software. The user can connect to TecQuipment's CE120 controller for direct PID control. The CE117 is a fully integrated, self-contained teaching apparatus, which gives a comprehensive range of process control experiments from basic to advanced level.